We're going to be discussing Shiv's latest book, The Messenger, which is an incredible tale. The Observer called it as gripping as any spy novel and altogether more unnerving.
I think the Asia House Bagri Foundation Literature Festival is really important. People don't realise, you know, they think, oh, okay, you know, everyone's just from an Asian background, like in the UK, it's all the same rough thing, isn't it? And actually, it's completely different.